gutty, gutsy Ole Miss team. And the Wildcats for the 38th time going on to the semifinals. They'll take on Alabama, a club that came from behind in overtime to beat Georgia.